Why was it important for you to let us know that you're not overlooking this guy?
Shout out to Albuquerque, because I know you probably someone close to where he was training at. I'm not overlooking him because every fighter wants the belt. They hungry. I remember being no champion. I wanted the belt. I'm like that now. I'm hungry to get even more belts, even better, like bigger and stronger. Like, so I understand, like, I'm not sleeping on nobody. Nobody, you know what I'm saying? I'm ready. Like, Austin Charlo, he right there, excellent. Strong fighter. We fought, you know, he just beat Kodo, everything. He didn't sleep on me, you know, I was coming. You know, it's like that, like I feel like that. I'm still young in my career. I got no chance to make a mistake. So if I make a mistake with this guy, then it's like, oh, Jermall, Charlo, don't deserve this, don't deserve that. I know he coming with fire.
Angelo, I think last 4 or 5 of your fights, you've been doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.